Yeah, that's good. I like a lot of when you're out, they take the handle people. Yeah, that's true.
Early on the '70s, '80s, and '90s, stuff I love.
Old school. See, I love.
Thank you. Thank you. Cara, a faculdade tem um crime que ela não cometeu, velho.
Professor Cerecovi. Olha o cara aqui, ó.
Eu, assim, isso aqui também achei muito legal, cara. Na vida, aquela casinha com a altura, tá vendo?
Será que eu gostei? Eu gostei daquele diamante.
Ah, o Red Pink.
Se não tava no speeder bike também, agora tava no speeder bike.
Como você sabe que ele é o Red, não sei o que. Se isso pode ser qualquer um.
Não, mas o personagem é o Red Finger do Red. Eu achei muito legal. Você viu a nave assim? A vizinha flutuando ali. Puta que da hora. Pensa se não fosse assim, cara. As caras
que não se flutuam.
Here's one, Scratchbuilt Home Depot freighter. Look at the cockpit and the displays in there with the translucent background and things. Same thing with this. This is all Scratchbuilt. You can see inside. In the back, all the way back to the back, which here they got flickering fluorescence. You know how sometimes your fluorescence starts flashing?
Yeah, there's a really
Then, check out. this release. It's just, come on and look at the detail of the cockpit. I love that. So, you know, you print all that stuff in film, and that's all Scratchbuilt. Those aren't kits. So those are a bunch of the things right here. Randy Cooper's the guy. He produces that kit.
Yeah.
He made a kit. I just appreciate skill and talent, regardless of what the subject is right now. Dad's running around looking for that. But
every other kid.
Just step down, and then, you know, start confidence.
several thousand years and her skin's on dry. So she's got the ammonia in her hand and she's applying it all over her skin.
Well, and
she painted her with dry skin. Everybody's a critic.
Thank you.
They got cut up. For one thing, they got chopped up.
Did they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
whistling at that a couple of feet.
I like the Scratchbuilt interior.
Was that the 30 seconds?
Yeah. Which doesn't come in.
And so are the steps.
That's gotta be 20 minutes to
you. They say it's 130 seconds.
No.
Of course, the real one wasn't really quite to scale either.
No. I still want to get one of those flickering fuses. It looks the thing that they sell for that HO scale welding.
Mm-hmm.
And put it in the fuse on the bomb Batman's carrier.
Mm.
Some days you can't get it. I can move that away.
Oh, no, I'm sorry, man.
Picking out the beach ball?
Hmm?
Picking out the beach ball?
Yeah. Oh, no, no. Actually, I got this for that, so I'm kind of pulling this out. The beach ball is going to be the Sleeping Beauty.
Ah, okay.
Thank you.
No. I've been keeping an eye out.
That's doing something else.
What's that?
That's doing something else. Might make me go blind.
This one, and this one.
These five.
And not the green one.
No.
Okay.
These five, and I got a brown.
Yeah, great. Great job on the decals, man.
Thank you.
Really good.
Appreciate it. That's the mirror I bought from it.
So
built it right away.
Something interesting. Yeah. You always pick something that's still there. I was told online that army painter paints for shit, and nobody likes it. Right? So. Brought spray cans of army paint.
You can.
We took them outside, sprayed our paint, and literally in like 13 minutes they were dry.
Yeah.
And the paint looked amazing.
Yeah.
So what's.
Sometimes.
Is it just the paint on the bottle?
Sometimes something will happen where somebody will get a bad batch.
And then
this has happened before, and then you just knock it because obviously you're. Everything is prepped. Maybe they didn't prep it right.
I wonder if you can build it over. They've got an automotive primer that stays tacky, so it can take almost anything.
Yeah.
And I wonder if I use that automotive primer.
Sure.
Well, most stuff, paints.
The SEL stuff is primer. And that really gets that digs ready to
scratch.
These are all kits. This is a resin kit. That one I got from, that's one of the last ones.
I never know because I never, they'll say what the scale is, but until I can see the model.
Yeah, you can either have it as a 650th or 1000th scale. It looks more closer to 1000th scale. That's from Horizon. This is from Auto. That's from Imageworks. This is Bandai.
Did you get your own multi-stand
for it? Yeah. Oh, the stand comes with it. And you can get the plates with it, you get the tank and all that stuff. But that one, like I said, that one's good for the greatest journalist. This one is from Japan. Japanese company, and they do all the weird subjects. They do all the off subjects, and this was from
smile for the camera, George.